You're listening to Lion AR on Freak'em TV. Freak'em, baby.
Freak'em, baby.
Freak'em, baby.
Freak'em.
Freak'em, baby.
Yeah.
Freak'em.
Freak'em, baby.
Freak'em.
Freak'em.
Freak'em, baby.
I'm a real freak. I need a real freak. I'm a real freak.
Freak'em, baby.
I'm here with Frank, Big Frank, the man behind the men. It's an absolute pleasure being here speaking to Frank Warren. To me, you're the most renowned promoter in the world, if not one of the most iconic people in boxing in the world. How does it feel to be in that position?
I'm not arguing with you.
Hey, I like that answer.
That's very kind of What's
the secret to, you know, the success that you keep maintaining with getting on, like, some of the biggest names in boxing?
I'll keep putting on the fights that the fans want to see and doing that with boxers, signing boxers that give the fans a lot of pleasure in watching.
You know, I got into watching boxing years ago, but one of my favourite bare knuckles, Lenny McLean, who was one of your, was it your uncle?
He was my second cousin.
Your second cousin, and you promoted some of his fights, and, you know, from having that pedigree and having that name and then coming into, you know, what you're doing and still using that, like, big names and having big names on board, the longevity, where does that come from?
Staying alive.
Staying alive. Yeah, you've been shot at as well. I mean, that's a story in itself.
So as long as you stay alive, you've got longevity. Once you're not alive, you haven't got longevity.
Hey, any advice to upcoming people who are trying to follow in your path, like what to do?
Be determined and be true to yourself and follow that path and work hard. Because no one gives you anything, you've got to work for it.
Daniel Dubois, he's like one of the biggest names in UK boxing at the moment in heavyweight domestic scene. And you got eyes on the future for a world title. I mean, if he was to fight for a world title today, where do you think he's at?
Well, look, he's not going to. I wish he could. I wouldn't mind putting him in, as I said, with Anthony Joshua at the press conference. I fancy it's a fight he has the tools to beat Anthony Joshua. But being realistic, that's not going to happen. But hopefully this time next year, he'll be in a position where he'll be mandatory challenger and they will have to fight him.
You know, Hamza Shirazi did well in the Midlands Mayhem. He's a European champion now. I mean, you've got a big stable of unbeaten fighters. Where do you see Hamza Shirazi going?
I love him. I love watching him. I mean, you know, he's very unusual. I mean, you look at the size of him for the weight he fights at. I love watching him. He's a very smart boxer. He can punch, and he's going to go places. I really enjoy promoting him and working with him.
He's in great hands. He's probably the biggest promoter in the world. Just want to give you a kudos. This is Freak'em TV. Can you say Freak'em, baby?
Freak'em, baby.